Captain? Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
I have a friendly face. The Livestos and Eveliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safe keep, yeah?
Any sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Airholds.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Tell you what, fuck being stealthy. Let's just nail these suckers. So I've got quite a long way to go before I reach anywhere near my objective. Shut up. Okay, so you'll find lots and lots of bits in all these rooms, but for the purposes of keeping this video short, I've cut that bit out.
Attention, hostile enemies. You're being addressed by the commander of this vessel, Captain Anton Krieger. Surrender immediately and you will be treated fairly and in accordance with maritime law.
Okay, so I fucked this up first of all. I've got that. I want a couple of grenades. Right. Here we go. You can have one now. And you can have one now. Seems to have done the trick. Well, it looks like we're going up.
Achtung! Ab sofort melden sich alle wichtigen Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke. Kontaminierungskorps bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Wir bleiben komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!
thingamajig. See if my people are on the airwaves.
Okay, well, that was interesting.
Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Woo! Way to go, Captain! We are airborne. Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet. Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel. A darn nuclear cannon!